When pool games like this has common variable display health meter like such, it doesn't fit the fun. But it can boost the look with simple health bars like this. So let's get started. Let's get a rectangular box for the scope of our health bar. It's basically the outline for it. You can decorate your health bar any way you like. Just keep the innermost rectangular coordinates same. Let's bring in the pen extension as it's what we'll be using for making our health bar. Before we start the coding, let's empty the fill of the box so that the pen strokes are visible. First things first, let's erase all when the flag is clicked. Now we'll make a variable called health. In your game, no need to make a variable if your game's health variable already exists. First of all, obviously reset the health to what will be the maximum health of your character. Here we had already created a strike animation. We'll change the health by a negative value in each strike. Now in the health bar sprite, create a block which will draw the health bar using the pen. Oh, and before we code that, we need to make a pin request and we just be a blank one. Okay, so now we will change the x by 1 for x times or x input. Before this, we first set the costume to the blank costume. Now we'll encapsulate the x loop with a repeat for y times or y input, and after the repeat x block, but inside the repeat y block, we first get back to the starting x position and change the row to the next row by changing y by minus 1. Oh, and also we'll pen down before all of this and pen up later. You can set the pen's color and size as per your choice. I'm setting the color as green and size as 1 for now. Now after the erase all block in the when green flag clicked code head, we'll add this block and set its x value to the health bar's value and the y value to the breadth of our health bar outline rectangle in the costumes tab. We'll check the run without screen refresh button of the block edit dialog box. You can see that the bar is too small compared to the outline health bar design, so we will adjust the coordinates of the health bar to match 150 and then change the default health value to 152. You can set the default to anything you like, but both the costume's outline length and the health bar default should be the same. Now, you must have also noticed that the health bar painted was not aligned with the costume's outline. To fix, we will simply change the X by half of the X input in negative. We also set the position back to the original before and after each frame. And instead of a forever loop to run the process continuously, we'll use a tick broadcast as it reduces lag. As the bar is vertically a bit off the center, we'll simply change the Y by half of the Y input. Now, the health bar is actually concentrating to the center, which is not good. So we'll replace the change negative X by 2 by 150 by 2 so that the start of the bar is always at the leftmost point of the bar. Now you can notice a little pointed area at the corners of the bar. To fix this, we will simply increase the height of the bar a bit and then again centralize to overlap the pointed corners. Now if you notice this glitch, that's because I'm changing the health by a decimal value when I'm striking the knight. To prevent this, we'll replace all the X change value to the floor value of the scene. Now this is awesome, but when the health value is in negative, the bar glitches. To prevent, we will simply make the whole thing happen if the X input is more than 0. Works perfectly. Please don't forget to hit the like and obviously subscribe to my channel. Bye and see you in the next video.